Fight heavyweight showdown between the original Ultimate Fighter winner, Forrest Griffin, and the Assassin. On tail of the tape for this light heavyweight fight. And now with our official introductions, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the co-main event of the evening. Three rounds of fighting in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer and a street fighter. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 205 pounds.
The Assassin, Forrest Griffin.
Let's go, guys, fight.
Round one is underway. Joe, how do you approach this fight if you're the Assassin? He fought his way to the top contender spot, but fell short of grabbing the light heavyweight title the last time that we saw him in the octagon.
But I guarantee you, he took a lot away from that fight, and he'll be a completely different fighter when and if he gets another title shot.
Come on, you can beat him! How did he do that?
Big combination. Inside leg kick. Under 3 minutes now. He shoots for the takedown. Good sprawl. Good sprawl here. Well over 2 minutes remains in round number one. Good leg kick. And good right hand counter. Nice combos. Oh, head kick. Oh, good combination. He hurt him with that elbow, Mike.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Woo. Go for the replay.
Again, there was certainly bad intention when he threw.